My name is Uli Lemmer, and I'm actually a physicist by training, but I moved gradually more and more into applications, and I'm a professor in electrical engineering and information technology, and I'm the director of the Light Technology Institute here at KIT in Karlsruhe. Within KSOP, I have basically two roles. I'm acting as a coordinator for KSOP as a whole, and I'm also acting as a speaker for our research area 5, which is solar energy. Optics and photonics has been fascinating me since basically my early years at the university, because it very nicely combines very interesting research questions and a lot of applications. There are several very interesting research projects that we just started, and in all the new research projects at LTI, KSOP students are involved. Let me mention just two of them. For example, we are working on printable solar cells, so solar cells which are much lower in cost than the conventional photovoltaic solar cells. And on the other hand, we are looking at completely new generations of headlamps, laser headlamps, which are used in the next generations of premium automobiles. I'm convinced that the KSOP PhD program is not only very strong from the research opportunities that are offered within KSOP at KIT, but I'm convinced that we are also offering a very nice supplementary education. So, for example, we are offering management modules, and you can even earn a MBA Lite when doing research in optics and photonics at KSOP. Another strong aspect of our doctoral program is the mentoring that is done in addition to the two professorial advisors that the KSOP PhD students have. There is mentoring by an experienced young investigator that is available for the PhD candidates. I became the coordinator of KSOP in 2006, partly because KSOP is also reflecting my own biography with research background in both natural sciences and engineering. And KSOP indeed also reflects my own conviction that very interesting research discoveries are still to come in this multidisciplinary effort. And it's certainly my pleasure to lead this multidisciplinary graduate school at KIT.